Hello everyone, we're here in Greenbrier. I know I just did this trail not too long ago, but a lot of other roads are closed in the park because of snow. The place I wanted to be on a side that I wouldn't have to drive through so much traffic. It'd be easier to get back home. But I am hoping to go all the way up to the campsite today. I probably won't stop by that cabin again, unless there's snow on the ground when we get up there. It would be nice to see it in the snow. See little dustings of snow on some of the logs. But I hope the higher we go, the more snow we'll see. Still flurries here and there. It's supposed to clear off as the day goes on. As you see a patch of blue above the mountains up there. This little bit here probably be gone by the time I get back. It's just barely freezing right now. It's actually a little bit above the freezing mark. It's like 34, 35 right now. So it's definitely not as cold as the last time I was here. When it was in the teens there a week or two ago. The road over the mountains closed and the road to Cage Cove is closed. Those two I know for sure are closed. I'm not sure about Cherokee Orchard and the road going to Floral Falls. I just know they're closed because they closed them yesterday. a little bit after I was there. They closed the road to Kate's Cove. I didn't go to Kate's Cove, of course. I went to Tremont, but that's, Tremont's still on that road too. See the higher we're going, a little bit more snow we see. The only part I do dread is the bridge. It may be a little slick. But I'm hoping since it's wide and flat, it'll be okay. Yeah, I'm the first one on our trail, I can tell. No footprints in the snow. Unless someone's up at the campsite. There weren't no vehicles in the parking lot, so I'm kind of doubting that. So there's the cemetery. Went up there last week, so I'm not gonna go back up there. Or should I say the week before last week? Don't look like I'm going to go to the cabin either. I don't think there's going to be enough snow to make it be in the snow. Looks like there might be a little, but not much. My main goal today was to hopefully reach the campsite. This little bridge has got a little bit of snow on it. So I'm pretty sure the bigger one does too, up ahead. Like I said, I'm hoping it's gonna be okay since it's wide and flat. Since I'm not going to go to the cabin, I'm going to go to the left here today. See, we still got 2.7 to the campsite from here. I think it's roughly a mile to Fern Branch Falls from there. Probably won't climb up the hillside to see Fern Branch Falls today either. I just see it from the trail. Yeah, I could have done in Wallow, like I said the last time, but I was kind of afraid that last little climb down to the falls would be too slick. And no, I'm not going to go to the Gatlinburg New Year's thing. I'm not going to fight the mess to get there and back. I'm considering Pigeon Forge at the island, but I'm not really sure of that either. I do watch the Pigeon Forge ones. I probably won't be at the island itself. It'll probably be from a parking lot or something. You see the tops of the mountains are covered in snow though. Yep, we're about to find out what that bridge looks like. Yep, like I figured it is. Covered with a thin layer. Video may get a little wonky, but I'm gonna pull it onto the bars across. The only good thing about this bridge, it is wide and flat. You don't got an angle to it. There are a few bridges like that that kind of lean to one side or the other. Definitely getting colder too, higher I go. That the trailhead actually didn't feel too bad. It's getting real nippy through here. This almost reminds me of the flowers through here in the spring, because it about looked like this in the spring with the flowers. With so many little white flowers, it makes it look like snow on the ground. And this is just enough snow to make it look like that. Yep. Definitely a lot of snow up high. I could have went to LeConte, but I didn't want to fight the crowds. Plus, I wasn't sure if the Cherokee Orchard was open or not. Even if it was, I know that area would be extremely busy, most of the other areas being closed. If it is open. Should be a little bit more snow up at the campsite though. Of course, going across Fern Branch may be a little tricky with Fern Branch Falls. Yep, we're about to the falls now. There they are. Well, I hope you enjoyed this hike up Porter's Creek to Fern Branch Falls and then on to Campsite 31. Everyone, thanks for watching and have a great day.